It will be easy if the head is mirrored. Go to the vertex selection, double click to select the loop of eye, the loop of nose, the loop of lips, the loop of ear, around the ear, and in the middle of head. So you will press Ctrl E and mark seams. You will go to the UV edit and U and simply unwrap. So here is it, because the symmetry mirror modifier is on, so we will apply it, and now again U, unwrap. Here is it, select it with L, rotate it 180, grab it there and grab it this one there. And here is it.